Welcome back to Devin's favorite segment of the show.
Yes. This is what I look forward to every week.
Technique of the week.
This is my expertise, because as you can see, I'm full of amazing, dumb techniques to do shit. So I excel heavily at this category.
Do tell.
Well, what do we got today?
We got a good one. This is the dad bod man himself, Ben Askren, crushing some watermelons with his bear grip.
Yeah, this, I couldn't, but the story on him is no matter how he's built, he's actually supposedly really ridiculously strong. Yeah.
They say that Anthony Pettis said that his bear hug is able to make people tap.
Oh, man. Okay.
We'll find out.
Not impressed at all.
Yeah, he's never impressed.
I am, but not by that. I could teach you to tap him with it.
Awesome. It's please, teach me.
Technique. But I'm impressed. He's a very good wrestler.
Yes.
And I actually think, did you guys watch his Jordan Burroughs wrestling match recently? I think he, because he hasn't competed in wrestling in 9 years, I think even though he got beat pretty bad, he looked like he could hold his own a little bit. Mm-hmm. And Jordan Burroughs is world class.
He's been doing MMA wrestling for a long time.
Sure.
Too,
way different. Right? Yeah. So. Mm-hmm. But I would not take my shirt off if I look like that.
Right.
Just being honest.
I've seen other people try to do this. Cyborg tried to do this, and another Russian fighter named Alexei Oleneik, probably butchering his name, I'm sure, but he tried to do it too. He's like a heavyweight.
If I ever come back, I'll do it.
Yes.
There you go. Yes.
I will sit on the table and do it.
With the watermelon challenge. Here we go.
Got it.
In my hot pants.
Let's see, Ben. Roll it.
This is legit.
So he's explaining him.
Yes, I'm
self
take
crushing
some fucking watermelons.
All right.
I do like that he's standing outside. Hey, by the way, I got a jacuzzi.
I love how it's like above ground pool.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, man. I just put this thing in on Monday.
He seems to like to highlight his gut too. He likes to. It seems like he likes to. I mean, stick it's his it look. A little bit.
His whole thing is, I like it. I mean, I could not. Very good reference. Oh my God. That's amazing.
Bert's our friend. I love Bert.
Oh, you do know Bert? I love Bert.
Yeah, we're both from Tampa. Our family knows each other.
I'm a big fan of him.
Here we go. Ready?
Yeah,
ooh, two at once.
Yes.
Kind of. That was like one and one.
Yeah, he kind of just did one first. And
but it's still impressive.
Yes.
And then, of course, just eat some.
Have a bite.
Yeah.
So if you need to know how to crush watermelons,
I will crush it, but you have to eat it. I fucking hate watermelon.
Oh, for sure. If you can crush it, I'll fucking, we'll eat the shit out of it.
Yeah.
So tell me about some technique. Give me some technique on here.
Some technique?
Didn't you say you're the technique guy?
Yeah, well, I love following other people's techniques and recreating them, such as our great friend Steven Seagal's mastery
that's
at running.
Right. He's running.
That's Tom Cruise. Yeah. Steven Seagal's this, Tom Cruise is this.
Yeah. Every Tom Cruise scene where he's running, he is full blast. Like fucking, I don't know. Sprinting.
But at least he's trying to be like masculine. Steven Seagal looks like he's like walking on thumbtacks.
Oh, he looks ridiculous.
Yeah.
Which is hilarious because he's supposed to be a fighter and an actor, and both of those things, when he runs, he fails at. So,
Steven, if I'm wrong, reach out to me. We can have a chat.
Yeah.
Or we can do like a jiu-jitsu aikido roll. It'd be dope.
Oh, that'd be so dope.
But,
you can make
yeah.
some preposterous claims again.
Sure. But your ponytail, I'm allowed to pull
it's
it.
Fair game.
Yeah.
It's fair game.
I'd say it's dashing, and it's kind of like gi no gi. You got a tail, you know, you're going to use it.
You can wear mom jeans. I'm going to wear nothing. It's a fair fight.
Now
this is getting interesting. We throw some watermelon in there. We got a pay-per-view.
Yeah. I have to crush 10 watermelons, and then I fight Steven Seagal.
Yeah, so we'll
that
do
shit,
it.
This shit just got weird.
And Ben Asterix above ground jacuzzi.
Yes.
Yeah. Afterwards, we talk.
All right.
Nice.
Great segment of Technique of the Week.
Yes, thank you very much.
I feel like I need a fucking shower.
Grace, baby, save us. Please, take us home.